boiling point of amines. Amines have higher boiling point than hydrocarbons of comparable molecular mass. Means they boil at high temperature compared to hydrocarbons. What is the reason? All the amines are associated by hydrogen bonding. Means the amine molecules are associated by hydrogen bonding. Means they form intermolecular hydrogen bonding. If I take primary, secondary and tertiary amines, in primary there are two hydrogens bonded to nitrogen. So hydrogen bonded to an electronegative element can form bond with another electronegative element. Means all amines are held together by hydrogen bond. The amines are held together by hydrogen bond. So amines boil at high temperature compared to hydrocarbons because of their ability to form hydrogen bond. But if you compare primary, secondary and tertiary amines, primary amines boil at high temperature compared to secondary, secondary boil at high temperature compared to tertiary. Because in tertiary there is no hydrogen which can form hydrogen bond. Whereas in primary there are two hydrogens, in secondary we have only one hydrogen which can form hydrogen bond. Okay, now if you take isomers, means the degree of association depends on the extent of hydrogen bonding. Since primary amines have two hydrogens bonded to electronegative hydrogen, electronegative nitrogen, secondary amines have one, while tertiary amines have no hydrogen linked to nitrogen. So among isomeric amines, primary have highest boiling point, whereas tertiary have lowest boiling point. Now let us take one example, CH3, CH2, CH2, NH2. This is primary amine. I can write isomeric structure of this compound like this, CH3, NH, C2H5, and one more isomer like this. So these three compounds have same molecular mass, but this is primary, this is secondary and this is tertiary. So primary amine molecules are associated by hydrogen bond, and the extent of hydrogen bonding will be more here because there are two hydrogens which can form hydrogen bond. Whereas in secondary amine there is only one hydrogen and tertiary there is no hydrogen. So among isomeric compounds and isomers of amines, primary amine boil at high temperature, whereas tertiary amine boil at low temperature. Now, if you see the electronegativity of nitrogen, electronegativity of nitrogen is 3, whereas electronegativity of oxygen is 3.5. So, alcohols and carboxylic acids, they form strong hydrogen bond compared to amines. So amines are not associated to the extent, to that extent like alcohols or carboxylic acids. So they boil at low temperature, or the boiling point of amines are lower than that of alcohols and carboxylic acids of comparable molecular mass. Okay, again I am repeating, amines boil at high temperature compared to hydrocarbons because of their ability to form hydrogen bond. And among amines, among isomeric amines, primary boil at high temperature compared to secondary, then comes tertiary. Then, compared to alcohols and carboxylic acids, amines boil at low temperature. Compared to alcohols and carboxylic acids of comparable molecular mass, amines boil at low temperature. What is the reason there? More oxygen is more electronegative than nitrogen. So extent of hydrogen bonding is more in carboxylic acids and alcohols. Means they form strong hydrogen bonding compared to amines. Okay, that is about boiling point of amines.